Yeah, so we just now finished our mega play, and it was better than what I expected, and so much more better than the last year. The Kentetta team played so well. All the cultural activities, the dances and all from different states, Manipuri, Israeli dance, it was all so spectacular and so wonderful.
It was a really fun experience. I had a lot of fun watching my friends on stage and having this time of fellowship with my friends and having fun with them. It was a really nice experience.
It was a really good night, and the skit was amazing, out of the world. The dances were glorious. Everything was elegant, beautiful. I loved it. It was a nice experience.
Okay, I like the most. I like the program is the skit, and also part and also the song and dance also. I really like that. I really enjoy this thing.
I really like the dances of today. It was really fun to see all the cultures, different cultures of different parts of India coming together in one place, and it was really fun. The singing group was very melodious.
The performances were very enchanting, and as final years we had a very great time here. This is the last mega play, and we had a good time having fun with our friends here. So we'll miss this all the next year.
Wonderful spectacle, particularly the cantata was so touching and moving, and I really enjoyed the event. The music was amazing.
And especially the Manipuri dance were really good. We liked it.
We liked the Telugu song.
And even the costumes and play was really good.
The dance was so nice, the drama was so exciting.
Myself, Anna, I'm from Food Processing. Today I've been able to do MC in this annual Thanksgiving 2023. It was a very great event. And what I liked the most in this was the Manipuri dance.
We liked the speech of the Chancellor and the dance moves and message of the Chancellor.
The program was very good, and we really enjoyed the atmosphere out here. And thanks to Karunya for all these efforts.